Doctor No's reign of terror is at an end. Take the prisoner back to Egg Fu Young and discuss what must be done.
Egg, you were behind this? I humbly apologize for hiring the ninja who took your piece of Margot Boyle's map. General Sova said he planned to trade it to the Armada for gold and guns. General Sova plans on seizing the Imperial City, ousting our sleeping emperor, and ruling all of Mushu for himself.
You must race to General Tso's lair on the Isle of Khotan, defeat him, and take back the piece of Poyo's map.
Hey guys, and welcome back to some more Let's Play Pirate101. And so today we are going to Khotan to explore the castle gate.
General Tso has quite the fortress here. This won't be easy.
Who wants to live forever? Let's charge right in and get this over with.
Okay. So I will see you guys inside the dungeon, because this is going to take a long time to do. Okay. So we have to fight this samurai. And I thought there was dialogue at the beginning, but I guess there isn't. And I'm here with Jack. And yeah, he's level 65. In fact, I know Jack from Twitter. Sorry, just getting some water. Okay. So this shouldn't be too long. If I soloed this, that wouldn't end well. Cause it is practically impossible to solo this and not lose all your companions. Thank you. What class is he? Oh yeah, he's a buccaneer. Then maybe after this video, I might do some more test realm. I don't know. Actually, this probably won't go up for a couple more weeks, actually. So I'm recording this in May, so this might not go up until at least sometime in June. Maybe even later than that. I don't know. Because I have Valencia Part 2 stuff to do. And upload before then. But this will eventually go up. Okay. Took care of that.
The gate, it's locked.
Aha, we will scale the wall.
Never make it. We must find a way to draw Sol's forces out.
Okay. Can I move?
Yonder. The general's army is mustering there. They'll come running if we work some mischief.
Okay. As working mischief is kind of my specialty. Come on. Okay. I'm gonna pick up some health. And,
the general's already got his hands on Armada guns and powder.
Oh, gosh. General Tso is friends with Armada.
These new weapons are unheard of in Mushu. Tso's army will be unbeatable.
Okay. Can I please move?
Then let's take him away. That must be the armory there. Let's blow it up!
Okay. Why does it keep doing this? I just want to see what I got. Okay, nothing new. Okay. Now, let's fight these guys. It's being extremely laggy. What kind of coins? Mark of Mushu and Fall Retreat. Okay. Well, I'm gonna speed this one up. All right, we showed them. Okay.
We're wasting time. Let's blow up the powder stores and get on with it.
Okay, so now we're gonna go inside the armory. I have to fight these guys. Okay. Treasure chests. Okay.
This should do nicely. Now, light that powder and we're done.
Okay.
Now run!
Run! Get out of here. That worked pretty well, I think. Okay. So now we have to defeat these samurai. But actually, I'm just gonna check my backpack. No, this should be fine. Okay. Okay, so we finished that off. And let's see, we've only had one companion die. Which is good.
So he's still hiding from us. We need a key to the inner gate. Let's search the barracks.
Okay. So, I'm gonna just grab some health. there's any around. Yep, there's some. Okay. And okay. I'm gonna fight these samurai on the terrace. And I'll see you guys after this battle. Probably just gonna speed it up anyways. Okay. So
here's a key. Let's get back to the inner gate and put this matter to an end, shall we?
Okay. Come on. Use a potion.
General So has had time to prepare. His soldiers are loyal and desperate. Now the real battle begins.
Okay, so we're coming to the two major bosses of this dungeon who are inside.
At last I look upon my enemy. Humiliated my vassals, broken my agreements, kidnapped my servants, and disrupted my rightful rule of this province. Now you unleash your warfare in my lands and break into my very house. And what are you? A pirate. Your insolence shall be punished. Now, if you will excuse me, I have important matters to attend to. Takeda, avenge your brother's dishonor.
Yes, Lord. So, pirate scum, we meet again at last. You ruined my wedding, soiled my honor. Now you will pay.
Okay. So we're gonna fight Takeda. And I believe a few episodes ago, we ruined this guy's wedding. So he kind of has a legit reason to be pissed at us. Who's Takeda? Oh, he's the one in the pink. Okay. He has the pink armor on. And I won't be speeding this one up, because it's kind of a boss battle. Oh, wow, 800. Wow. Well, we are kind of with much higher leveled people. Okay, Takeda is dead. Alright, so we're almost done with this, and then we're gonna go face off with the General So.
General So fled through that doorway. No doubt we will find the coward sniveling in his inner sanctum.
Okay.
Here you are at last. I am Rook, Grand Marshal of the Armada. You destroyed Deacon, my brother. I'd have thought that impossible. I should kill you where you stand. But I will not have it said that when I crushed you, and I will crush you, that you were not at your best. I fear you're not worth the time. I have what you came for. I must see to its translation, and then I have urgent business in Marleybone.
Yes, we... Well, this is Rook. We'll see more of him later. Not gonna spoil anything for Marleybone, but... We get to see him later.
General So, our business is concluded. This pirate is yours to destroy, if you can.
Very well. I shall deal with you myself.
Oh, okay. Pick the companions. Okay.
We are outmatched. Wait, General So's chicken. Threaten the bird, and so we'll surrender.
Okay, so that's what we're gonna have to do. And in case you guys didn't know, General So's chicken is actually... It's actually a dish. It's like a... I believe it's a Chinese. Or maybe it's... Japanese. I don't know, it's one of those. Oh, don't want to hit General So. That wouldn't end well. Oh gosh. Anyways, that Rook guy. We're gonna see more of him when we go to Marleybone. Just thought I'd let you guys know. I won't spoil too much of it though. Although you guys probably already know. Okay. So now we kind of have a way to get in. To get into the chicken room on the other side of those doors. Oh no, stop. Just go in. Tomomori is like really dead right now. Okay. So basically, all you have to do is to get one of your companions, or yourself, into one of the spots next to the chicken. That's all you have to do. So hopefully no one fills the spot that we just opened up. Because that would be bad if that spot was taken. Oh no, Tomomori's dead. And it only took us like an hour to do this. Oh no, this spot got filled. Okay, I'm gonna charge in here. Okay, so we're about to finish this off.
Alright, so surrender or the chicken gets it.
No! Wait! Stay your hand, pirate. We may hate each other for eternity, but that poor, innocent creature must not suffer. I surrender.
Okay. Lots and lots of chests.
So's treachery is at an end. He has brought great dishonor to his rank, and our actions were rightful and necessary.
Confound all that! What about the map? It's what we're fighting for, and it's gone! We were too late.
Pollo's map? That is why you are here. The Armada has the piece, but they cannot use it without translating it.
Why did you give it to the Armada? Seriously?
You may be able to recover the piece of Marco Pollo's map, but you must win it back from the Armada. No one in Kotan can translate the markings on the map, so the Armada agents must go elsewhere. The Imperial Governor will know where the Armada has gone. Go to the governor's hall in Hamamitsu and explain to him what has happened. He will set you on the right course.
Well, General, so you go automatically from hating us to helping us. And these were the stairs. This must be like some special area. Here's the tome. Oh, and a chest. Oh well. Okay. Anyways. So, General So, why did you give it to the Armada? Seriously, man. Not cool. Anyways, so I will see you guys at the Governor's Hall in Hamamitsu, so I'll see you guys there. Alright, so I'm back in Hamamitsu, and we're gonna go talk to Governor Umeboshi. So he is in here. Let's talk to him.
What business brings you here? So you say that the Armada seeks to translate the markings upon the piece of Marco Puyo's map? To do so, they must consult the Scroll of Secrets, the only copy of which is held in the Library of Contemplation in Tsubata. In return for the aid you have given Mushu, I grant you free passage into Tsubata, so that you might pursue your foe. I suggest you speak to Lord Chagatai in Tsubata Temple. Tell him I sent you, and he will assist you in your quest.
Okay. So, we're actually level 44, and I got the Odachi as a weapon, which is awesome. How much does it do? It does a lot of damage. Wow. Okay. I'm going to check gear and such. Okay, can't really use any of that. Privateer only. So that'd be a cool robe, but I can't use that. Okay. Boots, any boots? Hmm. I think what I have on might be the best, because I'm a buccaneer, I need the strength. Definitely need that. Mounts and stuff. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna train my pet really quick. Okay. I have to train my companions too. How about we'll get Barnabas to 41. Okay, put you up there. Billy the Kid to 41. And we'll get Rotbeard up there. Give him accurate. And we'll get Old Scratch. And what can we give him? Accurate. Okay. So, that will be it for this episode. So don't forget to leave a like, comment down below, and subscribe for more awesome videos, and don't forget to follow my Twitter. I'll leave a link in the description. And in the next episode, we're gonna go over to Subata and talk to Lord Chagatai. So, see you guys then.